In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly analyze the top queries of the site you are auditing to kind of be able to draw some conclusions and maybe get some ideas on how to optimize the site to increase its organic traffic. Let's get started. Okay, so this is the performance report of an example site. What we are now analyzing are, of course, the web results. So if you have something under performance, if you have other types of performance reports, make sure to click search results, because this is what we are going to be analyzing here. And by default, in the tab here below, the queries will be selected. And this is exactly what we want to analyze here. To get even more data, you want to make sure that all of those metrics are checked. And here, if you check those metrics here, then they will appear here. So you will simply have more data to analyze those queries and draw some conclusions. Okay, so what you are the most interested in are, of course, the queries that bring the most clicks. So in this case, I would say that the kind of the money-making queries for this site are probably somewhere like maybe here, kind of, yeah, something like this. So what you may want to do here. So first you learned about the best queries for the site. You can, for instance, see that the average position of those queries, of the site for those queries, the CTR. These are very important pieces of information. Let's now analyze a specific query. So let's click on this query. And here you can see even more. You can see, for instance, you can click on pages, and now you will see only the pages that rank for this specific query. So this is a good way to check if there is, for instance, cannibalization, keyword cannibalization going on. And keyword cannibalization is when more than one web page on a site kind of competes for the same keyword. So in this case, let's see all of them. It looks okay, kind of okay. But yeah, I think this is not a problem. This is 86, position number 86. So this is irrelevant. So in this case, it is okay. So this is the page that ranks for this keyword, and these are the sections, the keyword, the anchored section. So this is okay. Again, you may want to check similarly to what we did in the previous video, the countries, the devices, the numbers. So we can see that, yeah, the mobile traffic is dominant here. Let's remove the filter. One thing you may also want to do is, for instance, you can, for instance, check if there has been some change, let's say in the last 28 days, and let's see if the keywords are the same over the 28 days, over the last 28 days, or 7 days, maybe something changed here. It is very useful to kind of analyze it from different angles, to check those pages, to check those date ranges. Maybe you can even compare those date ranges to get even more insight. But generally, what you want to get from this report, when you are analyzing the site, you want to learn about the best keywords for this site, and usually the best date range for that is about 3 months. So let's get back to 3 months, and this is it. Always make sure to check this section, and if the site already has some traffic, has some authority, you should probably be seeing branded keywords here, probably even somewhere at the top. So okay, I think that's it, and see you in the next video.